If you didn't know, the author of Chainsaw Man pretends to be his little sister on Twitter. Tatsuki Fujimoto is just wild. This imaginary little sister is eternally in the third grade of elementary school, and her name is Koharu Nagayama, and usually tweets a lot about food. She just happens to love the Fire Punch and Chainsaw Man manga. What a coincidence. Yeah, that's about it. Peace.